What's up? Alright. So, hopefully, I fixed the resolution issue. So, hopefully, this video looks better. I also upped the brightness, so in these darker areas, we'll be able to see more in the videos. So, let's progress. Got a key. He said key. Right, let's go see if I can get that blacksmith that you told me about before we do anything else. Need to go here and here. I don't know what down is. Check that out too. But for now, we get. Oh man. So if I just like run up on this dude, will he just kick it automatically? So that I don't have to worry about shit? I don't even know, man. Hopefully that is the case, because. Hello. No? Why didn't you kick it? What if I like run away? Oh fuck, dogs. Oh! Okay, that works. Now we keep. Oh, and there's a bonfire? Did you tell me there's a bonfire? You probably told me there's a bonfire. McDuff's. Hey, dude. You can hit someone with that.
Shable. Shable, I say. Oh, dear flame. Flame, I smell flame upon you. I'm not the doom of the blacksmith. Oh, so, right now. You've got stones, huh? Give me stones.
Ah! You have it? After I just re. Alright, well, I'm gonna buy it, and then. I don't know if I have another soul vessel, but. Of course you'd have it. You're a dick. I hate this game already.
go.
God damn it, dude. I'm not even close to having the stats now for that, right? So I just changed it all up. Oh, wait, I do have the stats for it. Ooh, okay. We're gonna run around with this. Because I can't fit through there doesn't mean I'm fat. I'm just big boned. Okay. Cool. Alright, I want to know what's down here. I feel like I'm going to regret it, but... Yep, I regret it. Chest. Not a single hit on me, bro. I just got motherfucking good, baby. I don't have anything I can shove in that dude's mouth. I don't even know if I want to. But good to know. Cool. Ain't no thing but a motherfucking chicken wing. Yeah, I can't even pick that life gem up. What the fuck is that noise? Okay, buddy. You ain't gonna debate me. Do I have to go down there? It seems like... Oh, I know. There's stairs right here. I'm an idiot. Oh, that's... Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, how's it going? Okay, buddy. Sure, it would have been smart to use that alluring skull there. But we're not always that smart. Ow! Why? It didn't do anything. Try rolling the barrel? I just didn't. I got hurt. So, whoever put that message there is a dick. Can I hit him? Oh my god, all my health! Left, right? Why am I going to my settings to find that out? Because I'm stupid. Okay. Yeah, I just got one. We're gonna hold off on that. Oh wow, that's a... Okay. Oh, hello, buddy. Wait, why can't I pick up that life gem? Ooh. Okay, we might have to switch back to this. But in the meantime, I need a bow. Can you stop moving? gonna switch back to Legut's sword because I don't feel like this sword breaking during this fight. Is this really a boss fight? I don't know if I'm ready for this. It's not a boss fight. Good shit. Okay. Alright, well, there's a bowman down there, but let's go up really quick. Oh, so that's what I heard. Those things are annoying as fuck. It's lit. Oh, thanks. I kinda remember this area, and this area is kind of a fucking bitch. Oh, jeez. Yup. No. Doo-doo. knew that was gonna happen. I should have just taken the hit. And it sucks because if I summon that NPC down there without killing all those enemies that are down there, it's just gonna try attacking them. So if I want help, I need to kill all those enemies. But I guess I can just try running through, getting into the boss fight and seeing how I do, and then go from there. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. I think I got an idea. We're just gonna run through, not really worry about much, get into the boss fight, see what the boss is, see if we feel comfortable beating him ourselves, and then we'll go from there. Oh god, can you get up? Please get up. Thank you. That didn't happen. I was just, yep. Okay. So, we know it's possible to get past them without having to fight. Gate should be open so it's easier to get through without getting blown up. Oop. Oh no, we just have to actually watch where we're walking. And actually pick up our fucking souls. Oh, is this, what's her name? Fuck. Witch Izalith? I think that's like the lore behind it. Can I not lock onto you? Ooh. Oh, calm down there, girl. I'm gonna get stamina. Damn it, I wish I changed. Ooh, that was was lucky as fuck. And that was horrible aiming on my part. Just one hit. Ooh. Yep, see, that's why we just wanted one hit. What are you jumping around for? You crazy. Take your time, bro. Got this. Okay. Alright. I pray. Don't hit me again. Okay. Alright, this isn't a hard fight. I just kept on running out of stamina. I feel like if I use the Uchi Katana, I could at least get two hits in. We'll see. Because I was doing, what, 255? That was some good damage. We'll have to switch to the Katana and see what I do with that. Obviously, I'm going to do less. That's a given. Especially since this isn't even upgraded. Actually? I want to upgrade that. And then we'll go fight and see what we do. So I should have tie-dye shirts. I can use some souls that I have to upgrade it. So let's pop some souls really quick. Some souls really quick. There we go. I think that should be good.
I knew you'd be around.
Oops, that's a wanna reinforce. Nope, reinforce, not repair. If I could read, that'd be helpful. I know I could upgrade it more if I just use more souls and because I have Tynite shards, but is this my homie? Because if it's her, don't I need her to complete her questline? Fuck! She's tanky though. I feel like I can do it with her. Alright, well, let's just see. Let's summon this bad girl in here and hopefully she doesn't die against the Sentinel. Because we tanked through this fucking Sentinel when it was a main boss, so I feel like we should be able to handle it when it's not a main boss. Yo, turn around. There's an enemy. She still got a decent amount of health. We just have to make sure now that she stays with me and doesn't try to fight bullshit enemies, right? You with me? Nope. Okay. Yep, that's what she's exactly doing. Come on. You need to follow me. You're gonna die, aren't you? You're 100% gonna die on the way there. I just feel it. No! What are you doing, Lucatiel? I'm worried for her. I feel like she's gonna die. I wish I could heal her. I don't want her to die in this, because then I don't think it completes her questline. I'm not entirely sure how that works. I was like, yo, can you move? Oh my god, I almost fucking fell. I guess I just have to be a little bit more aggressive in this so that she doesn't get her fucking shit kicked in. Ah, Lucatiel, please don't die. Or just stand there and get hit. That works too. Okay. Yo, can you stop dodging my attacks, my dude? No, don't die. No, no, no. Why are you just standing there? Shield! Do something! Oh my god. Alright, time to play it safe now, I guess. Yo, can I leak? Ah, my god, dude, this game right now, man. It's pissing me off. I'm sorry. I'll try to calm down. Okay. Okay, just no way of dodging that. Okay. Okay. Excuse me? Ah, that was a horrible trade. Get that jumping attack. It doesn't seem to be helping at all for you, buddy, there, but okay. Sure. Okay, my girl. I feel like I definitely didn't need Lucatiel, but I wanted to do her fucking shit, but I don't know if that counts. What the fuck is that noise? Jesus Christ. Here we go. So that greatsoul, that's Oh, we're just going somewhere. Oh.
You have acquired the soul of an old one.
Okay, that answers my question.
That is more than most undead can say.
Well, you know, I'm a kind of a badass, so I don't think I have a charm. No. Again, bitch. I'm gonna keep on buying stuff from you. You don't have to be so surprised.
Thank you kindly.
Oh, thank you.
Do you ever cry? The journey of an up. You'll face invaders from other worlds. If you need help when you face danger, protection is your...
Sure, why the fuck not?
That is a wise... People are weak, but let the Sentinel look at her, how they fret over all and sundry. Ah, oh, dear me. It really takes me back. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the forest of the giants.
Yep, I've already been there, dude.
There was once some great fall. You may just find some, but don't venture too far inside. Or you might. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is... The gate is rigged with some... But how it works... Have you seen that pit, that gaping hole in the earth?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what it's like down below. But besides, you'll never make it down there. Not without a ladder. The flame you see there... Is up. They exist. If you are tired, the flame. Long ago, a woman called a fire keeper watched over each bonfire. She kept the flame lit and guarded it from those who would extinguish it. I wonder where the fire keepers went. Did you notice any letters on the ground on the these of Indran, my poignant wishes, if you're well to... You may notice these are... If you... Do you see the way there was one? You, but the... Hade's Tower of Flame.
I'm just repeating yourself now.
Have you...
Oh. There we go.
May you find peace.
That's gonna be it for this playthrough. It might be a short one, I'm not entirely sure how long this was, but I beat a boss, I beat one of the old ones, so that's one down, three to go. I'm pretty sure if it's the same as most Dark Souls games, but I hope you enjoyed. Not a lot of death, so not much to make fun of this time. I'll catch you later. Peace.